The game crashed as I attempted to sail across the lake. I'm just gonna have to try again. Let's see if it works this time. Hopefully it does. Pellsgate ducks. This is a sleepy little village of Pellsgate. Ansys hasn't been... He hasn't been away from the Imperial City. In his 22 years of living. This is the first time he's this far from the city. He's always been lurking in the streets and near the... What's this? Oh, it's wheat stalk. In the waterfront and around the small streets, small narrow streets of the big city. But this time he's decided to head south to Reville. Looks like it's guarding something, this rooster. No one dares enter this village. This rooster. Well, it's getting dark, so this is perfect timing for heading into the sleeping mare. Let's see.
Welcome. On Cyrodiil's northern border is the sparsely populated mountain wilderness called the Valis Mountains.
A few visitors to the inn. Hello. Well, probably local residents, some of them.
What was I?
If not all of them.
How do you do?
Hello, good evening. Welcome to Pellsgate, stranger. Do you have a bed?
I have a room if you're interested. It's 10 gold for a night.
Perfect, I'll take it.
Go upstairs and look for the first door. Sleep well.
Thank you.
You too.
Do I drop Let's just get some sleep.
Hand it over and come back later. Dunno.
First door. Yeah, this is alright. Well, Ansys just thinks that it's a good idea to just get some sleep. It's a bit early. Let's have some ale and some bread. Yeah, New has some bread kept for traveling. Roast corn. Yeah, that's good as well. And that's all the food he has. That's fine. Nice little good night meal, and then what is that? Yeah, that's probably fine. Get up early, get an early start, and head towards Breville. I notice absence of the sound of rain. That's a very good sign.
Good morning. Borders.
Yes. See you.
Have you heard any word about the other provinces?
Misty morning. Well, misty is perfect. That's no problem. As long as it's not raining. Oh, Ansys doesn't really know the... Doesn't really know the roads, now that I think about it. So he's never been.
Yes.
Never been outside of the city. Well, I'm just gonna pretend he asked for directions. They just told him.
Have you heard any word about the other problem?
Breville? No problem. You just head south this way. There's only one road leading south to Breville. So that's it. This could be dangerous. When I played that Bard character, I think it was, I remember not getting much further than this. Some little spider attacked me and I died. I had like no defense. I could not run it. Ran out of fatigue, and it could just chase me down and poison me to death. It was horrible. I never felt so weak. So this is actually quite a dangerous situation. Silver bow. I thought I sold that a long time ago. I guess I didn't. Oh yeah, remember something. There's an aiming mechanism that I found out about. If I hold back the arrow for up to 6 seconds, it will shoot a lot more precise. I have to remember that, because when I was in the sewers trying to shoot these what they called elder something, those small little gnome like creatures, I just couldn't hit it. And if I'd only been holding down the, you know, taking aim a bit longer, I would probably hit almost all arrows. Ah, I can see a waterfall. Oh, I have to remember. I have sprint. That might be useful. It could be very, very useful. That's probably the one thing that could keep me alive. Let me just check. I want to check out this landscape here. Well, the fog kind of spoils it a bit. But this is... Well, this is one of the most beautiful things that Ant has ever seen. Even though it's foggy. He hasn't seen a waterfall like this before. Having just lived among these old buildings. Yeah, and I suppose especially around the in the slums in the poor area. So he's kind of captivated by the nature. Oh, he's wearing his huntsman pants. Whoa. Very fitting. Sprint. Let's sprint. Am I sprinting? Check. 106. Yeah. 106 speed. 45. Okay. So 40. It gives 40 when you're sprinting. But then it drains your... it drains your fatigue really fast. In fact, I can't sprint much longer. Don't I have some... I have no fatigue. Oh yeah, here it is. Yeah. Wow. I have to drop my sprinting. This is better. I think I've sprinted enough. Yeah. Ha! Worked. The combat music stopped. What? Who? Hank? Oh, it's probably a witch. Someone. Wait. There's two paths. I thought she told me there's only one way down to reveal. And she just investigates. Oh, we have a... Wait. Something is lurking down there. In the mist. Wow. Well. It's just this... tiny little Fairgill Inn. And what is this? Wayside supplies. Well, no. Why would he? No. I'm not gonna spend any time. Is that let's just get going. Wah! Ooh. Maybe that was a good idea. Where did it come from? Or maybe the two. I think it was pretty good idea to just keep walking. Or maybe running. Alright, I'm using my fatigue. I better just not waste too much energy. Just in case some monster pops up out of the fog. It might be useful to have a decent amount of fatigue available. Ah, it's a guard. Imperial Legion. Good man. Hey, a couple of archers. Very good.
Hail, good citizen. How can I be of service?
Four of them. Okay. Well, that should make the road should be safe now then. Another inn. Ah, what do I see? A practice. It's not too bad. Just 2 hours, 2 arrows more. Oh, see, it doesn't aim perfectly. Now it's good. Nope. Well, it's all right. If it had been a person or a bear, I would have hit. Not if it'd be a little bunny rabbit. It was down in this forest valley. Couple of deers. Better save. Just in case. Uh-oh. Did I spook them? Am I downwind for them? Were they spooked or something that can eat me in one bite? That's the thing. Better keep a lookout. Because I know how with this music, this combat music mod I'm using, I'm not. There's no warning if I get attacked. There's always like a delay, so monsters can they can surprise you. Fellow traveler, good morning. It's another shrine. So peaceful. Just a few animals and a shrine. Let me see. What? They're not attacking me. Are they guardians of the shrine? They're not attacking me. They're just lying down, chilling. Way shrine of the Tiber Septim. Ah, now training. Well. No problem. I'm halfway there. Just gonna put on my. Suppose this is the most I can put on. Yeah, this will have to do. Oh, I'm hoping for an uneventful trip. Just because it's I'm not so sure I can survive, and if I do meet something, it's probably just gonna cost me all my health potions. I'm not gonna gain anything. Wait. Oh, something sees me. Oh, I don't have any arrows ready. Ah! Wah! Oh. I need my parry dagger. I'm winning. Wow. Uh-oh. Elder wolf and imp. Wow. Oh, I can't hit it. Oh, it's so difficult to hit. Contracted great rod. Oh, I'm glad it's not the... Wow, I'm almost dead. Oh, maybe I should... I have no idea how tough these are. I need to heal, that's for sure. Ah, falling down. Oh. Where is it? Ah, two of them. Gotta focus down this one. Out of fatigue almost. Oh, I got one of them. Wah! Almost dead. Ah. Wolf and imp gall. Well, this is quite powerful. Shield. That's quite powerful and rare. Definitely keeping those ingredients. Phew. That's good. That was a good fight. It's very difficult though with the reach of this dagger is like super short. I think Ansys, he just decided something. He's gonna need a longer blade. What I have. Oh! What? Grey rod. Oh, this is. Oh, I see. This is not one of the. The default diseases. This is from a mod. Not sure which mod. Alright, let me just switch it up. 4 health potions left. Gonna save. I think it was... Oh yeah, blade. I was checking my blade. Blade blunt 30. Yeah, so it doesn't really matter. Ansys is equally good with blade and blunt weapons, but I kind of feel that blade suits his character more because he's sort of a nimble guy. His fighting style is sort of being quick in and out, so like some pointy blade is probably best. Axes is too slow. It's like you want something that's small as possible when you're climbing around on the rooftops and so on. So a blade, I think, easily concealed. That's another point. should be easy to conceal. Whoops, someone is here. Yeah, that's a bandit, and he's wearing a, what's that, elk? He's wearing a massive armor and chasing me. I don't think I can defeat him. I better just leg it. But I'm not on the road. Where's the road? Uh oh. Can't run. Out of cheek. Is that a... It's a ruin. Old ruins. Okay, where's the road? Here's the road. Ah, I can't run. This... Whenever I get low, the mod forces me to walk, to not abuse, so we can't just kite enemies indefinitely, because they never, if you're faster than them, then you can just sort of run in circles around them. Did they escape? Let me take these. Can't hear the sound of the combat. Maybe. Well, I'm close to the city. Should be guards here. Here's one. Ah. And now it stops raining. As I arrive at Reveal. Perfect timing. Wow, dead guy. Hey, this looks nice. Answers things to himself. All these winding. Well, this is definitely poor area, but it looks really good. What's this? Breville, Coupler, and Taylor. Well, maybe I need some new shoes. Well, there's certainly plenty of shoes in here. Hello. Oh, he's following me now, I think.
A pleasure to speak with you.
Good evening.
Have a look at my
wares. Afternoon.
I'm sure there's something to suit you.
I don't think I need anything right now. Repair.
Not smart to carry around broken wow. equipment.
How did it become so damaged? My dagger.
Farewell.
Hello. Who's this person? Ash.
A pleasure to speak with you.
Hello. Wow, what a bright face.
Let's do business.
Oh, this is the clothes, these clothes, tattered robe, plaid shirt, dark green shirt. Ah.
You too.
Ah, raining again. Well, let me get inside the city. Go. There's a chapel.
Interesting.
You.
Go on.
Hello.
Gladiator. What is a gladiator doing, Breville? Well, maybe he's not. He's just traveling a little bit. Right. So. Well, I kind of made it. I made it to Breville. So. That's sort of a goal in itself because. Ansys just wanted to escape the big city for a while. Wanted. Dead or alive, the vile Anton Willowthorn, this wood elf Nightblade, is wanted for being part of orchestrating blah blah blah. Last scene. Von Homestead.
In the world are different than most.
Hmm. Well, Ansys is not going to
Well met. I don't want whatever you've got.
Oh yeah, I'm deceased. Right, I have to go to the chapel. Let's just check fair deal. And before closing time, let's see what they have in the fair deal.
It's my pleasure. Please continue. What can I interest you in?
Underhand. Well, it's a named object. That means it's unique. Ancient iron cuirass. Well, definitely. Wow, 10,000 gold. What is this? A cloaks? Oh, maybe I should get journeyman utility belt. Masters. Oh yeah, that's right. This is from a mod. Oh, this is perfect. This is perfect. Yeah. I'm going to get one of these. I don't know which one to get, but this is like a thieving equipment. Where was it? Journeyman utility belt. This is just like a small like it's a belt with small pouches and such. Which one should I get? Maybe we should just get this one. The more expensive, the more stuff there's on it. But I don't really want the best ones because it gets too much. I think I'm gonna buy this journeyman.
Bargain at any price.
Yeah. Ah, bread. Bread and cheese.
You bought that for a song.
What else? Oh, maybe he has she has lockpicks. Yes. And what else do I need? Can I sell something here, maybe? Silver. I'll sell this silver bow. And this one arrow.
That's more than I'd usually pay.
What else? What else? My ingredients? No. Yarn.
That seems a
don't need it. Hourglass. Oh yeah, that's right. I picked those up from the where I was stashing all my gold. I need to find a potion brewer. Let me just check my wait, let me get rid of this first. And this one, and then utility belt. Yeah, that's okay. It's not too much. But this is like Ansys can keep a few, some healing potions at the ready, and lockpicks of course can fit in here, and maybe a poison. Stuff like that. Let me see how it looks. Yeah. Looks fine. Let me check the chapel. I better get cured. Got this nasty disease on me. Feeling rather sick. Might as well get it fixed if it's not too late. Better save. Always remember to save. What god is Mara? Benevolence of Mara. Donation bow. Yeah. Oh, wait. What are you guys? Stop. Are you a healer? Welcome. Should you require our services? Healing service. If you're deceased, my price... Oh, perfect. This is the one. If you're injured, I can take care of these wounds. If you need complete restoration... I am afflicted with a disease. Stand still, let my spell cure your disease. Doing. There you go. Should you need healing again, come see me. Perfect. Thank you so much. Well, I'm sure there's a lot of interesting stuff to talk about this church. Benevolence of Mara. But I don't really want to study it right now. I have my... Antis is a follower of Senithar, the one in Breville. No, not Breville. Leowyn. So, I think he's just gonna leave again. Now he should be completely. I'm completely okay now.
Hi there.
Hello. So I'm donation note. I'm looking forward to seeing how this works when Ansys gets to Leowyn. Again, it's not important to do it anytime soon, but I don't really know how it works. I just know that if you donate, you can get some bonuses. What these bonuses are, I don't know. I've never done it. This is sort of part of why I wanted to do this with this character. He wants to. This is part of the whole concept of this character. This is why he's stealing. It's not just for personal gain. To see. Where can I sleep? There was, I think, I passed an inn.
They say that when you murder someone, the Dark Brotherhood comes to you in your sleep.
I think everything's closed. What's here? They recruit new members. It's closed.
Seriously? Of
course. Which curious city?
Who will help an old
where you can climb around upstairs. It goes up in the height. You don't usually see that in the cities. And just find this a curious way of having a city, but he also noticed this is a...
Hi there!
This is a poor, like the... It's dirty. This is a poor city. But he knew about that. He hasn't been here, but obviously he heard people talk, and so they talk about the other cities, the other countries, and so on. So he knows a little bit. He knows that it's a dirt cheap city. Gilgon. That's why he went here.
Silver home on the water has beds and food. What's your pleasure?
I could really do with some a bed and some warm food. It's raining outside.
There's a room free, all right. Best you'll find in Breville, if I do say so. 20 gold, and it's yours for the night.
That sounds reasonable. I'll take it. I'm just glad there's a room.
Right. You'll have to go upstairs to the second floor. Your room is the second door on the right, before the staircase. Thank you for your patronage.
You're welcome.
Let's do business.
Check. I need some food. Hot food. Beef and leek sari pie. That's definitely warm. Corn and cheese pie. Meatloaf. Some old onions.
You bought that for a song.
I think that's fine. And something to drink. Ale. Breville barrel meat. Drain intelligence. Shock damage. Fortify endurance. I think I'll just have some ale.
Excellent.
Have you heard any word about the other?
Let me get a. Can I sit in here?
Hi there.
Goodbye.
Yeah, I'll sit over here. Excuse me, can I have this seat?
I wouldn't, not even with yours.
Well, this is a nice, cozy little place. Let's eat ale, corn cheese pie, meatloaf, onion. I have more alchemy you can do. Actually, I'm just gonna do it here. This is such a... No, I'm doing it in a room. But what time is it? It's 11. Alright, that's perfect. Perfect timing to go to bed. So, after Ansys has his meal and his beer, he's heading to bed. Before he sleeps, it's time for a bit of alchemy, I think. Here we go. This is my bed. Let's do some alchemy. I thought I'd done all the night eye things, didn't I? Oh, I just bought them. I never created them. Paralyze. What's... Oh, frost. No. Shield. I'm trying to work out what's... I think poisons is a better choice. Shield and such. Well, it's extremely useful, but... Actually, let me see how strong it is. 23. That's quite good when considering I'm such a... Not a armor wearer. Reflect damage. That's a very useful also. But sometimes it's just more efficient to finish the fight. I think I need to just make some of these damage health. Maybe I'm wasting a bit of these water breathing. That's... Yeah, one more. Gonna use this one. Good. So now I have a little bit. Because if I get into a fight with like two or three, I can pretty much say goodbye to my life. 7 hours should do it. Well, now I get to investigate Braville. I don't know how. Yeah, as I commented on earlier, it's probably not the best city for thieving.
Greetings, Imperial.
What's going on with you?
But I can always investigate a little bit.
Many of the Argonian slaves have returned to their tribes.
I wonder if I should stop here. Where's my? I kind of like this look better. Oh wait, that sort of ruins the. I'll have to take this one off. Well, the pants is not right. Wait. All right, so this suit fits right. This is my preferred, I think.
Good day.
You too.
Right. But I'm just gonna save here, and just because I haven't really timed it as usual, so I think this will be a perfect time to stop.
Oh.
I have a full day to. It's early morning, 7. I have a full day to investigate Braville. And I'm going to stay here for 3 days before heading back to the Imperial City. So I'm just gonna have to play around and see what happens.
So make some money.
That's it for this chapter. Thanks for watching.
They